Thank you, Chairman sir. I congratulate the Deputy Chairman, Sri Harivansh Narayan Singh ji. As the Honorable Prime Minister has said, he is a renowned journalist, and all of us know that he turned around the newspaper Prabhat Khabar into one of the most selling newspapers and made an investigative journalism in the field of his journalistic career. Sir, as a deputy chairman, he is known to this house very well, and the success and performance of the deputy chairman or chairman depends upon the fair balance the respective chairman and deputy chairman maintains between the treasury benches and opposition benches, and the decisions, fair decisions, the respective chairman and vice chairman, the deputy chairman's take in this regard. Sir, he brings the same qualities and of leadership when he occupies the position as a deputy chairman of Rajya Sabha. We saw, all of us saw in his last term how he did, and exemplary performance in rendering the justice to the smaller parties and regional parties like us, YSR Congress Party, when he gave them a patient hearing. With this, I congratulate him once again, and I am very confident that he will do justice to this August House as Deputy Chairman of this August House. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.